Okay, got you dipped down here so you can watch this part of it, but got one of these big rounds plopped down and I'll pop it apart and kind of make a little pile of them here to get ready to split again. Here. do a little double stack here, and this should be enough pieces for a good little round of splitting. This one might need a wedge. Well, there we go. All split up. Well, all blocked up and ready to be split.